Hi guys, Kudo Mal from Gojin and Kudo Academy. I just wanted to give you a couple of minutes tip, something very basic, and I think this is what tips should be always about, something that is ridiculously basic that people overlook. So this tip is Zamzuki or jab or whatever it may be, depending on the art that you're doing, okay? We've got here, which quite often people would say like the boxing jab is not so effective and you need a glove on and all the rest of it. Absolute bollocks. If it's the first thing that hits you in the face, it doesn't really matter, you know, how that hits you, because it is going to hit you. By the time someone's wound up to hit, they're going to see it coming. So the hand, it's about hitting first. Okay, the next problem is that when people are demonstrating, they're not necessarily hitting things. And they'll make noises like, bang, and come here, boom. And these sorts of things, they're trying to draw emphasis to what they're hitting. I get why they're doing it, but the difference is that if, for instance, I was just throwing that kind of more boxing jab where the elbow comes out like this, that's only really surface. So when I'm hitting, I'm still making some contact, but the intent is completely different. Whereas in, if I'm hitting from the outside of the shoulder, when I'm hitting now, the intent is much different. So I'm going to hit and I'm going to rotate the body. So, jab, first. Then it's about, I see an opportunity, and then it's a lot more involved in hip rotation. Then we're coming from this position, hands here, full basic hit, and then you're actually hitting through. You need a bit of both, right? You need to do your flow training, you need to get your precision, accuracy, but then you still need to start loading up and hitting things. Kudo, check it out. Whoosh.